Strictly star Bobby Brazier expressed disbelief when the judges disagreed with their scoring after their Argentine tango on November 5. Fans speculated about a possible kiss between Bobby, 20, and Diane, 34, due to their passionate routine. Body language expert Darren Stanton observed that Bobby's body language indicated he found the critique unfair, as he crossed his arms and displayed signs of disbelief, surprise, and disappointment. However, their chemistry was undeniable, with prolonged eye contact and a deep rapport. Diane is cautious about her professional image when with Bobby, who has declared his love for her. Amidst this, Diane has faced criticism for her closeness with Bobby,